fight in the seas and oceans. He could fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air, which will defend our island, wherever they come, maybe. He could fight on the beaches. He could fight on the landing ground. He could fight in the fields and in the streets. He could fight in the hills. He could never surrender. We'll be right back.
by the star-dogged moon, too quick for groan or sigh. Each turned his face with a ghastly pang and cursed me with his eye. 4 times 50 living men, and I heard no sigh nor groan. With heavy thump and lifeless lump, they dropped down one by one.
Break. The albatross falls from his neck.